गाइज एंड वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल ड्रीम कैचर मीरा। आज मैं और मेरे हस्बैंड, ही इज माई हस्बैंड हू डजंट लाइक टू कम इन द वीडियो, से हाय। तो आज हम दोनों जा रहे हैं BMW के शोरूम में हमारे टायर चेंज करने के लिए। एक्चुअली यहाँ पे जर्मनी में दे आर टू टाइम्स दैट वी हैव टू चेंज द टायर्स, विंटर टायर्स होते हैं एंड समर टायर्स होते हैं। देन बिकॉज इट्स समर वी हैव टेकन एन अपॉइंटमेंट ऑन दिस डेट और हमने टायर चेंज किया। एंड नाउ आफ्टर चेंजिंग द टायर्स द गुड पॉइंट इज दैट वी कैन लीव द टायर्स ओवर देयर एंड दे कैन वॉश द टायर्स, कीप इट क्लीन एंड देन they mount it, but they do take charges of that. To change the tires they take around 35 euros, and to keep the tires for the next 6 months they take another 35 euros. So because we don't have place in our home, we chose to keep our tires over there. टायर चेंज करने के बाद अब हम जा रहे हैं कार वॉशिंग के लिए। तो दिस इज़ आवर फर्स्ट एक्सपीरियंस टू हैव आर कार वॉश्ड इन जर्मनी एंड वी आर गोइंग टू डू इट ऑल बाय आर ओन। ऑटोमेटिक भी होता है बट वी वांट टू हैव एन एक्सपीरियंस टू डू इट ऑन आर ओन। सो माय हस्बैंड इज रेडी, आर यू रेडी फॉर द कार वॉश?
यस।
सो ही इज गोइंग टू डू इट, आई एम गोइंग टू वॉच इट एंड फिल्म इट। सो लेट्स सी हाउ इट डज इट डू इट एंड let's have an new experience of car wash. Unlike in India, it was much, much, much better that we just have to give it to the showrooms. They do it all around. We just pay it and do it. Unlike over here, if you go to do that, you end up giving lots and lots of money. So it's better you do it on yourself. Two ways, automatic and do it yourself. I think for the automatic, you have to pay around 12 or 15 euros. And if you do it on yourself, there are 6 steps. And accordingly you have to go step by step. It instructions are written over there, us pe aapko click karna hai ek ke baad ek. You have either you put 1 euro coin or 2 euro coin, accordingly usme time aata hai and wo time ke mutabik high flow shop water, again high flow waters, there are different cycles and you can do it on yourself. So you have to use your muscles and give full of it to use it. So let's wash the car and see how we do it. So this is a machine and there are the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of different modules that you can use to wash your cars, and these are the instructions. It's still one. You still have time, don't worry. Do it. Final touch, he is wiping the water with the clothes and it will be ready in next 10 minutes. Vandish, how was your experience of first car wash in Germany?
Difficult.
I didn't hear you.
It's very difficult.
So
our car is finally ready and Bandesh is giving one last final touch.
So done? Yeah. We successfully washed the car in Germany for the first time from outside. Still we need to do some vacuum cleaning from inside. So as you can see, it's ready to drive. We just have a tire change. As you can see on the screen, the car is doing the resetting of tire pressure on its own. I'm so amazed about this technology of BMW X5. You can see the car model, and because it's about 50% now, it's green. Otherwise, before it was red. Or uske liye you have to drive the car till it gets to 100% of it. So these are the recommended pressure, and the car maintains the pressure accordingly as per the indications. So we are back at home to do a vacuum cleaning of our car from inside, and Bandesh has already started his work with the vacuum cleaner. We had got this new vacuum cleaner from Amazon, and I'll link the vacuum cleaner's link below, which we have. It's a totally handy and wireless vacuum cleaner, and I'm so happy with this product. We got 4 attachments for that, one for normal floor, one for carpets, and 2 pipes. And you can attach in the way you want to have, with an extension, without an extension, and it's just user friendly. So we have this vacuum cleaner of Orfel. We got it from Amazon, and it runs on battery. You have to charge it for some few hours, and once it's charged on normal basis, it runs for 30 minutes, and in turbo it runs for around 15 minutes. This machine is doing a pretty well job. If you want, you can remove this big stick also and make it a shorter version also. It's up to you. It has a filter inside it. This is the filter, and you can remove every part of it and wash the filter also. As you can see, we've removed this long handle and used it in the short version of it, and it's really handy. So Bandesh is giving a final touch with the wipes. Wiping with the wipes every single part of the deck. He loves his car, isn't it?
Of course.
I didn't hear it.
Of course, I love it more than you.
So you've heard, aap sab sakshi hai. He loves car more than he loves me.
I told different. More than you loves the car.
Okay, ye corona ka lockdown time utilize karne mein kafi achhi activities hai. You even you guys can wash your cars at home on your own and utilize the time to do some productive work. So he is very obsessed about this logo of BMW. As you can see over here, this M stands for the sports variant. And now it's time for the tires. car is ready to go on road. From outside and inside, it is completely cleaned, and I'm so happy. My husband has done a very good job. Bandesh! So I'm so proud of my husband. He's doing a great job. Don't do that. He has got all black hands and he wants to spoil my face. So, ta-da! Thank you for watching this video. I hope you like this, and do subscribe, like, and share it to your friends and family members. And keep watching Dreamcatcher Meera. Leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me how you find this video. If you like such kind of lifestyle videos, I would be very happy to make them. See you next time. Till then, goodbye, namaste. Keep watching Dreamcatcher Meera. Bye.